Hello and welcome to a new episode of Sable Fox. Today we are talking about my and Ollie's first impression of the Pet Safe Treat and Train dog trainer. What a name! A short disclaimer beforehand, this video is not sponsored. I've bought the dog trainer myself and Pet Safe doesn't know that I'm doing this review. With that being said, let's get started. Maybe a very quick information for the people who haven't heard about the dog trainer. It is an external reward machine that dispenses treats as soon as you click the remote. External rewards are, for example, used in dog training to make the dog less dependent on the treats in your pocket, which is, for example, needed in competition situations. The dog trainer is made out of plastic, but it feels very solid and high quality. In the gadget itself are different modes you can select how it should reward. You can adjust the volume from no sound to different beep levels and on which frequency it should communicate with the remote control. Inside the treat bowl you can see how high you can fill it up with treats. The handbook said that a medium load is best for the engine, so that's what I stick to. And these are the things you get with the dog trainer. Most importantly, the remote, which acts like a clicker. Two different treat dispense discs. The smaller one is for treats up to 10 mm and the larger one for treats up to 15 mm. A handbook with very thorough training instructions and a quick start guide. A target stick with a base. Somehow the target stick got missing here, but at least you can see the base. I bought the dog trainer mainly to simplify our Cavaletti work and also to have an external reward while doing trick training. With the Cavaletti work, I'm honest, I started to get lazy to put the external reward behind the sticks or back to Ollie, and I noticed that she got bored during those breaks. Now with the dog trainer, I just have to use the remote and can concentrate fully on Ollie's training or placing sticks back. And less time is lost on the reward placement. It works like a charm, and I have the feeling Ollie enjoys our Cavaletti training sessions so much more, and I think it shows in the clip. I wanted to use it for trick training as well, as I noticed that Ollie started to lean always a little bit on my treat pocket side, as you can see here. She doesn't walk straight back, which she's absolutely capable of, but has a little curve as she knows where the treats are. So I hope the dog trainer would help us with this, and well, yes, she's not focused on any treats of mine. However, she's very focused on the dog trainer now and has a hard time turning away from it, as you can see here. So yes, we fixed the first problem, but a second occurred, or shall I say the underlying problem has shown, Ollie's too food focused. If you have any idea how to address this, I would love to read it in the comments. So my first impression of the Pet Safe Treat and Train dog trainer is very positive. I love the feel of it, Ollie has accepted it very quickly, and as soon as I bring it out, she gets very excited about it. It does what it should, and right now I have nothing negative to say, so I'm very happy with the purchase, and it is definitely a staple in our dog training these days. If you're interested in how I got Ollie used to the dog trainer or how you could use the dog trainer for other training situations, just leave a comment under the video and I would love to make a video about it. Thanks so much for watching, click the like button if you enjoyed it, have a look at our latest video and subscribe for more dog content on YouTube. See you next week, bye!